Your calendar is correct. It is August, not October. But the Duquesne basketball team is practicing. Tomorrow, they leave for four games in Toronto, an international trip that's allowable once every 4 years, but perfect for this year.
Yeah, really perfect, especially having a year like last year where he just had to like run and put a team together, throw in his offense, bring his coaching staff over. Now he's got a chance to actually get us all in early, get some practice in, play a few games way before the even season gets started.
Last year, Mensa was one of five Duquesne players who were shot in a senseless act after a dance, the anniversary of which is just weeks away. Miraculously, four of those players have returned to the team.
Being on campus, that's where it happens. So if I'm walking to class, I'm seeing the spot every day. So I think about it every single day that I walk past that area.
And this year starts with its own issues. When the Dukes leave for Toronto tomorrow, their leading scorer from last year, Robert Mitchell, won't be with them. He's decided to transfer out of the program.
Well, it certainly didn't blindside us. You know, Rob and myself and the coaching staff and the team, we've had, you know, situations where we've, you know, he had the suspension for a game last year and things like that.
When Duquesne started basketball practice last year, they didn't even have enough guys to scrimmage against each other. Now, as they get set to head to Toronto, even with the loss of Mitchell, it appears their obstacles are far fewer this year.